all of us, every man and woman, comes into the world with elements that are what we call traditionally masculine or feminine. One part of us is feeling vulnerable, connected, playful. And the other part can focus, go for a goal, enter a competitive world, and get better and better at whatever it is that we do until power enters and conquering other people or dominating other people spoils it all.